Hello from Slovenia again. So on Sunday life I did a ring pour over the bottom or this cup that I used. So, and it turned out really nice, so I decided that I will try this again. And I will use some violet and some alizarin violet and let's throw in some gold. This is deep gold and maybe this greenish blue and some azure blue, just a light blue. Let's put this yellowish green. Some turquoise. I will throw a little of my pearl white here, just because. And I have some indigo blue left. I will finish it off. I have a gallery wrapped canvas, so I will add a little more paint because I want to cover my sides. Okay, let's put my cup down and do a ring pour. Obviously my canvas is not leveled. And now my wrecking tool. And just a second, is some of this greenish yellow if I can. I think that I will pour a little of this part off. Oh, sorry. Sorry, guys. Just have to go a little more to this corner because I but trying not to lose all the beauty of this part here. I will leave it, I think. Sides are beautiful. Later, I will take off my gloves because otherwise I can split something on it and I don't want to, and I will just try to white spots here because maybe it's just too much white on one spot here. Okay. Probably I should have stretched this a little more because these rings are beautiful, but I'm afraid to lose these beautiful details that I have, so I will just leave it because it's really for my taste. So I will wipe my hands, pause you, and take you for a close-up. So here it is. I'm so sad that my lighting is so bad. Just a second. Is this better, maybe? Yes, it is. You see all these gorgeous lines. I will show you the sides. They are just stunning. Sometimes the sides are, I don't know. You see that? And this side here. Just stunning! And this part here. Wow! So, I really, really like this painting, and I like it that way because I see, I don't know, some goddess here in the middle reaching towards the, I don't know, heaven or something, I don't know. I really, really love it. Try to show you this side too. Just gorgeous! Wow, sorry. I'm in love with this painting. See, I see her here. This abstract art is so nice because you can see a lot of things, or maybe whatever you want even. I wish that I would have a little less paint, but otherwise I'm happy, so that I would be able to stretch this part maybe a little more if I would have a little less paint. But definitely, I love it. So this is it for today, and see you on the next one. Bye.